referred to space as the final frontier. But the older I get, the more I come to believe that the true final frontier is time. In command, as in life, what we do in crisis often weighs upon us less heavily than what we wish we had done, what could have been. Time offers many opportunities, but it rarely offers second chances. And as steps forward go, I would like to acknowledge your classmate, the first fully Romulan cadet at Starfleet Academy, Elnor. May you all go boldly into a future free from the shackles of the past. I stand before you, the last Picard. My ancestor captained the second ship behind Jacques Cartier, a great-great cousin, René Picard, was instrumental in early exploration of this solar system. Yet, I choose to leave you with the words of my mother, who was no explorer at all. When I was a boy, she would point to the night sky and say, "Look up, Jean-Luc, and let's see what's out there."